In this third video, we're going to be looking at the two other possibilities in terms of finding probabilities. So just to remind you what we just did, the first probability question was, what's the probability that the z-score is less than a certain number? Okay, so that's how we found, all we did was we found 1.58 in the z-score table, and we found the number associated with that, and that's the area to the left of that line. Note, the table always gives the area to the left of the z value. So that's a big deal, because just because it shows up in the z table doesn't mean that's your answer. So here's the example that will show you why. So if we want to find the area to the right of a z-score, that's different than finding the area to the left. The one thing to keep in mind is the total area under the curve is equal to 1. So if we look up the z-score of -1.23, let's practice that, see if you can maybe pause the video and see if you can find that on your own. Probably first find the probability that z is less than -1.23, and that will be what you can find in the table. You'll never find in the table what, like looking up a z-score and finding the probability that z is greater than. We always find the probability that z is less than a number in the table, which is the same as the area to the left of that number, of that z-score. So we're going to find the probability, we're going to find the area to the left of -1.23, and so we're looking up -1.23. Let me see if I can show the whole thing. I really can't. Barely there. So if we look up -1.2, right there is -1.2, and then we want to find 03. 0.03 is right up here. The 0.03 is right up there, and we go all the way down to this point right here. 0.1093 is the area to the left of the z-score of -1.23. So 0.1093. So that's that number right there. So that's 0.1093. We found that from the table. Now, what we again need to understand is that the area to the right of that answers this probability question. So think about it. If the total area under the curve is 1, and you found the area of the blank region, which is 0.1093, then therefore the probability that z is greater than -1.23 would have to be 1 minus the blank region. And that's 1 minus 0.1093, and they have that right here anyway, 0.8907. So that's scenario number 2 of the 3 different possibilities for finding areas or finding probabilities.